these twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough.
Wait, I have something for you.
Perfect. Thank you. Hugo, I have to get him down here. I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Come on, get up there.
Yes. I know this drawing.
A tabard from the Crusades. Follow me.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
Not bad. Not bad at all. This should make things a little easier. Come on, I'll help you.
Right.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuck in your eyes?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in their nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry? Please, you mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah, it's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo! Run! We did it. We did it. We did it. We...
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. Amicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe, I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius' farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
That. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
Sound? Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
From over there, didn't it?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge.
Nothing at all.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy.
was that noise?
Come on.
I'm going.
Nothing to report.
Yes, now it's my turn.
To know for sure.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Still nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it. There's something over there.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for, exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo the Rune. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas
wants
them alive.
Shh!
Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself, so keep your eyes peeled.
Careful how you land.
Yes.
Hmm.
Nothing.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Hugo, it's not funny.
Ooh.
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right. Hey, piggies, you should hide. It's dangerous.
What's that? Intruders! On guard!
It's dangerous.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there. So, it was a false alarm.
Over there. Well, it was nothing. I saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No. Nah.
When a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. The forest all over, everyone around you will get it to die too. That's why it's called the life.
Well then, I think we'll just leave him where he is.
From over there.
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Guys, I've got some intruders here.
What's that?
Hey, stop! You're going nowhere.
Send the call us back to camp.
Show no mercy.
Shh.
shit, it's nearly dark. Scoundrels are gone. Back to your stations, everyone. Right back. Stay alert. Nothing to report. Nothing.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
All right.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Mrs. Mill, we're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.